the tingles.
Baby.
My love. My watermelon. My joy giver. Robin. What is it?
I actually want something from you.
What is it? Just open your mouth and say it. Talk it. Mention it. Anything you want, just say it. I will do it for you. You know I love you.
Okay. You know, Cynthia, my girlfriend, her wedding is next week.
Yes.
And there is this clothes she wants us to buy.
Uh-huh.
It's just 250,000 naira.
Ogochara.
That's all.
250,000.
Yeah.
Just 250,000. Yeah. I hit you where you put. Just 200. I'll give it to you. Before you go, just remind me. I'll make it 300,000.
Thank you so much, baby. I love you so
much. Don't thank me. You know I love you more.
But another problem.
But okwa. Maybe I say, don't be adding but. Just open your mouth and be saying your problem. Anything. Just open your mouth and talk it.
Maybe are you sure you're not going to get angry?
Angry, okwa. Tell me anything. I love you.
Okay.
Talk it.
I'm pregnant.
Oh, my baby. Pregnant? Oh, I love you. I'm so happy.
You're not angry with me.
Angry, what? When you just showed me that my man quiz,
get it
back. I love you so much. I'm so happy. So going to be a father. Oh, God. Just take this card. Go and spend money for no reason. Just keep spending money.
I should go and spend money.
Spend the money for no reason.
Okay. So in that case, I'm going to shop for me and the baby. So I don't know if you would want anything.
No, I don't need anything. Just shop for yourself and my unborn child.
Baby.
I can see you enjoy yourself. No, don't worry. I'm okay.
Okay, thank God.
I'm very okay. But baby.
Put on, mom. How are you?
I actually came with a news.
News of what? But where one?
No, nobody died though.
Thank God.
Everything is fine. Just a little problem.
Thank God.
Baby, I'm pregnant.
No.
Jesus is Lord.